Ella, I spoke to you on the red carpet. You were quite nervous. You did very well. It was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. I really loved that. Just enjoyed the moment. All the people. It was amazing.
When you were singing, were you like catching the eye of a TOWIE member and an EastEnders member?
No, it was. Do you know what? Yeah, it was really weird. You feel like you're singing to no one and you're on your own, and then all of a sudden you're catching the eyes of everybody. It's actually weird because like the judges from the X Factor are right on the front row as well, so it felt a bit like that X Factor moment again. But no, it was really, really nice. Just enjoyed it.
That was probably better because it's kind of like being at home then, isn't it?
Yeah, it was. It was nice to finally do a performance as just Stella with no pressure on my shoulders, just being me and enjoying it.
Now we can look forward to your records.
We can.
Records. That makes me sound like I'm about 80.
No, I'm so excited. I'm working on my album at the moment, and it's really exciting. The writers that I'm working with and just being so creatively involved with it, it's all I've ever wanted.
And is Simon Cowell on the phone to you all the time?
He is involved with it, but no, not on the phone all the time. He's too busy with BGT.
Yeah. These nice glasses that he was wearing. Well done. Really good. I hope you're going to join us at the party later.
Hello? I will do. I'll be there.